All this shit's for nothing? If all this shit's for nothing, why do I gotta think about it?
Sponge all soggy in the sink as I drink my ninth drink. The night creeps on, night noticing that my weed's gone and my friend's gone and my head's gone. I'm all alone in my bed, but I'm still headstrong with a dead phone and my kids on. So I catch these, then I step on or get lost in the Netflix or the red box. Like I'm sitting on a bus, always waiting for the next stop. Like I'm sipping on a cup, always waiting for the next shot. Like I'm missing something else, but I'm just not. But I guess not, wishing I had less flaws, more actions, interactions, instead of sitting home on Xbox. Am I blessed, God? Tell me really, am I special? Cause I feel like every day I swear I question my potential. Going mental, been from stress and so regretful. My hair's a mess, I'm terribly dressed, I smoke myself forgetful. I grabbed a pencil, and I scribble all this nonsense. And I mix in an alliteration, the dribble becomes complex. From the basements of apartments, to the pavements and the garbage, to the day shifts and the hardships, trying to make it as an artist. And I craved it since I started, but I hated it and supported.